Well, we were out here combining, right? And one of the weirdest things, we just hunted this duck hole the other day. Hold on a second. We hunted this duck hole the other day, and my buddy said he ground swatted at a couple ducks. Thought he found one, didn't see it. Well, look at this bad boy. Got ourselves a friend, little ducky action out here getting some lard while we're picking beans. What do? You know?
You got one of the ducks you got?
Oh yeah, here.
A nice little ducky.
Get yourself a little ducky.
Little ducky.
Little ducky action.
Hey, by the way, you're rolling backwards.
She is getting away, ain't she? Got yourself
nice.
A millard.
Ducky.
All right, we'll get her back to work. Mama don't pray for my success anymore. Yeah, but mama still prays for me. Seeing the world ain't really seeing the world through a window from A to B. Between alcohol and women and Adderall and adrenaline, I don't ever get no rest. Okay, welcome back. I have no clue if you guys can hear me or not with the wind. I put the lav mic on just to see, but we're continuing the old harvest today. Bean harvest, still on the custom work. Only about 10% done with harvest. We got a bunch of rain last night, so I don't know if we're gonna be able to go or not. Dawson's out testing. Quick to see what kind of moisture we're running at, if they're gonna cut well or not. Yeah, that kind of stuff.
How we doing out there? Grandpa Josh in the grain cart. Getting her done. Out here picking her beans. Doing all right, gotta eat 3 bushels.
It's a great Sunday out here. Watching football. So much stuff going on. Beans are going about 14%. But we're getting her done. You know, got to keep her moving. Got about 300 acres done for the year. Last couple days have been a little shorter with the rain that came in, but we're getting her done, and we'll keep you stay tuned. Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Outside of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack Ice pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve, 'cause I woke up on a... I got this hat today, favorite hat of the harvest season, and theory behind this hat here is that way if I screw up and I spill beans, well, I can just say it is my first rodeo, so then I have a good excuse for spilling beans. You win some, you lose some. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. We're back. I'm the first one out here, so I'll get everything started. Get everything ready to go for the day. Here we go. Beans day 3. Almost 200 acres in, maybe more than that. I don't know, but we're gonna go. Okay, today is Sunday, October 8th. Continuing on the beans today. Back in the cart. Probably just what I'll do for the whole season. No big deal. They're going good. Everything's going good. It's a Sunday today. We can only haul for so long because these are the custom beans. So they are going directly in. We're not storing them since they're not this farm's beans. That being said, it's going to be a boring day. I'm going to sit here, wait for the combine to fill up, put the beans in my cart, take them and dump them in the truck, and then sit and wait again for the combine to show up. What does a grain cart operator do when he's waiting for the combine to fill up?
bunch of online shopping. That's what I'm doing. Y'all are gonna get some great Christmas presents because I have searched every single page on Amazon. There's some wild stuff on there. Right, little update for everyone. Not sure if you can see everything that's going on, but we got one little strip. If the camera will focus. One little strip left there. Then we're moving up there. Finish that spot. After that, I'll be on to the next field, which we're hoping to knock out tonight, and then get things moving tonight to one other, I believe it's the last custom bean field that we got. It's a little road travel. So when we're done here, we want to be able to make that road travel tonight so we can get going tomorrow morning as soon as everything's dry enough. What'd you say? Okay, I'll play run the beans over, no problem.
Thank you, good grain car driver.
This is what he wants me to do. There's just these tiny little bits. I guess we're running them over. Yeah. All right, I don't know if you guys can hear me because I don't know if I got this mic on enough. But you are about to witness cab beans. He thinks he can make it. I don't think he can make it. I think we're gonna see them come over to the top of the combine. I'm gonna stop here and we're gonna try and watch it.
I'm not sure I like the camera being on me. It just makes me feel like it's so much closer than I think it is. I'm literally going as slow as I possibly can to try and not dump it.
Oh, no. You're actually all right at the moment. I thought it was gonna be worse than it is, but he's got to get to right there. We'll see. Ooh, you are teetering. If you make it, that's going to be wild, and you might. You might sneak by.
Easy does it. Easy does it.
You should see where it's sitting.
It's just like that. That's how it's done.
Come on. Focus. It was leaning on the edge, dude, just waiting to go. If I would have waited and not pulled underneath you, guaranteed it would have started spilling. Last little bit of this field, and then we're moving across the road that way for 35 acre piece, and then we're gonna finish that up for the day. That'll be it. Move stuff and get everything ready for tomorrow. Not even that long of a day today.